Okay, well, here's the result of the scan. It looks like they found 35 infections, and most of them, I think, are the Win32 Cure dropper. Okay, now there's a continue button in the bottom, and all I do now is press enter to continue. And now, magically, there are no infected files. Why wasn't I given an opportunity to fix the 35 infected files that there were before?